Please leave my son out of this. My husband will kill that child over a thing like this.
Look at the mask of my boy.
He's just 5 years old. He don't even remember me no more.
Everybody winds up alone, not just you, everybody. That's the way it is.
It's awful not to be loved. They seem mean and violent and cruel. And that's the way Kel has always felt all his life.
All I wanted was a father, not a boss. I wanted you to love me.
Didn't I do?
Not me and not Goopa, not even Mama.
That's a lie. I did love her. I'd give her anything, everything she
things,
wanted.
Things, Papa, you gave her things.
A house, a trip to Europe, all is junk.
You have legal custody over my body. I'm innocent. I've committed no crime. The crime's been committed against me. And I will not wear the clothes of a guilty man.
I didn't do that. I didn't fuck
with them. Mama, Papa's gone. You're gone. What have I got, Harry?
Mr. Shaw. Mr. Sexual even let me know so to keep me. I stink so much I make myself gay.
On the day of my judgment, I stand before God. And he asks me, why did I? Did I kill one of his true?
What about me?
Ah, you bastard!